Hi, I'm Sylvia McNair, and I have the great pleasure of being in charge of the undergraduate opera workshop this semester. This semester, our show is called Bernstein Goes to Town, and we are going to be presenting 14 scenes from Leonard Bernstein's two fantastic musicals, On the Town and Wonderful Town. We have been stage directed by the amazing Don Bernardini, who I went to school with here when I was a student 30 years ago. And our orchestra is pianist Alice Baldwin. Believe it or not, I'm picking up the baton and conducting.
Lights. York, New York, a hell of a town. The Bronx is up, but the battery's down. The people ride in a hole in the ground. New York, New York, it's a hell of a town.
When I was an undergraduate, I never got such a thing as an opera workshop or a performance workshop, and we've had an awful lot of fun this semester putting together these 14 scenes. Lenny Bernstein has a long history with Bloomington, with Indiana University, and I love honoring him and doing his music as often as I can here at school. I had the amazing opportunity of actually meeting Leonard Bernstein when he was here in residence at Indiana University in January and February of 1982. Yes, I know, long before many of our students were even born. But I had the chance to sing for him while he was here, and then he hired me to sing the Mahler Eighth Symphony with him with the New York Philharmonic about 9 years later. In any case, I've been singing songs from his musicals my entire singing life, and I think perhaps one of my most favorites is from Wonderful Town, and it's what Eileen sings. I'm a little bit in love, never felt this way before. I don't get to sing it on Wednesday at 5:30, but I hope you'll come to the show, Bernstein Goes to Town.
When he looks at me, everything's hazy and all out of focus. When he touches me, I'm in the spell of a strange hocus pocus. It's so, I don't know, I'm so, I don't know, but I know.